So today we're going to pause for a moment in Proverbs 17, verse 9, which says this. Whoever would foster love covers over an offence, but whoever repeats the matter separates close friends. And I think there's always a danger, isn't there, of sharing your favourite proverb that maybe gives the impression that you are living it out very well. And unfortunately, I'm not, but I wonder what my life might look like if I really lived out the message of this proverb. But really, it's the message at the heart of our faith. A love that covers over an offence. A love that covers over all offence. All of my offence and all of our offences. It says in Romans that God demonstrates his love for us, that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. That is the love that covers over all offences. And therefore, for us to follow Jesus means us to follow in those same footsteps, to foster a love, to encourage and cultivate a love that covers over offence. At the moment, Tim and I have been in a bit of a season of making some big decisions, and someone encouraged us to ask ourselves the question of what does love call for? And I love that that's always our highest calling, to love God and to love each other. So I just encourage us today in the big things and the small things to ask ourselves, what does love call for? And sometimes it calls for tricky conversations, sometimes it calls for really honest conversations. But let's live with that question of what does love ask of us today?